Hello, I am Isik, Tüzüner, PassionTV Amsterdam on YouTube. We have an exhibition in the Arti Salon, an artist organization since 750 years. And we are very proud to represent you and the Byzantium Kaiserin, an imperatorist and the imperator, Kaiserin Kaiser. And this is Theodora. I made the portrait of Theodora because she had a big charismatic, a sexual charismatic, also power charismatic personality, and she gave all the slaves free, and nobody was slave on her time. And she was also artist lady, and she is brought up artist family, and later on Kaiser, yeah, Imperator Justinian married with her, and then she become a very good organizer for the, all over the world. And also all these homosexuals and the feministe and all the time, and eagle rights, and also labors and the party and all these things. She brought the equality, and I like her very much. And also same time Justinianus, they give her and summer palace, and I made a reconstruction and my imaginary photographs and also my sculptures. Actually, I studied in London, St. Martin's and Chelsea School of Art, and these sculptures, and later on made pictures, later on the digital Polaroid, the polarizations on the metal print and offshore island. And these are all the palaces at night, and where I come from, eastern side of Istanbul, Kalkadonia called, is Kalkadonia, and it's the Fenerbahce, which is peninsula, and there is the Marmara Sea, and the all beautiful blue and green lines. And she had very good time and very nice palace and balconies and also boho and the very beautiful atriums. And that her pictures, you can see yourself. And also lots of men and women invited parties, and they had also baths and good life, and to get her relaxed and satisfactory for her, then she could rule the imperatorium on her own desires, and the old people was around her admiring her, and that she, her jewelry is inspired of her jewelry. In the Byzantine time, they used the glass works as a Marmara Sea, and the blue and the red always is, it is in the main colors. This is also in the stars, and so they were all together, Justinian and also Theodora after all, and also greenish of Fenerbahce, and then Constantinople, Byzantium. And they used this kind of brooches. They were putting like that on their shawls, and the clothes and big shawls. And this red is the main thing for the Byzantines, and the silver lines and gold lines, and very in now. And these works I have. Also the ball and the rainbows together, and this I have, it's a dark blues, and again dark blues and silvery lines, and the rings. And for this exhibition, that her rings inspired and so much, and she was dressing up very beautiful, and she likes the beautiful things and all smelling things and colorful life, and and people. She wants people around her, and we are always with her, and we like her. And this is the colors of the skies, and also she's here. And she walked around with Justinianus and Imperator. And in Dutch we say casual. And this is her portrait also in reflected her face in the architecture also. It's a lady was freedom